It's a little problem for me to switch back and forth. It's I can't do it quick enough, and I don't want to mess it. I just if I get a chance, I'll try. It's easier with a bow and arrow.
Forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of Tarnish champions, guided by grace. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
Oh man, I didn't think I was gonna be able to do it. Luckily I did it. Thanks.
Thank you.
Holy shit! I don't believe it. I don't believe it. Yo, that was crazy.
Oh, well done. Well done indeed. You made it through that entire mess all the way to Stormvale. And off you trotted to the Round Table Hold. My sincerest congratulations. But how did you find the Round Table? Oh, you don't have to say it. Before, the Round Table was chock full of venerated warriors. But now, it's home to puff chests and has-beens. I fear you've been terribly disappointed. I don't blame you. But still, the Round Table has its perks. Why not earn a seat? Fly straight and true, so to speak. Ah, then you're interested. A wise choice indeed. To join the Round Table proper, you must acquire a great rune and request audience with the two fingers in the inner chamber. They are the purported masters of the grace that guides your kind, the Tarnished. Yes. Pay them a visit, so that you may see for yourself. Challenge Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale, to acquire a great rune. Decrepit he may be, but a demigod he remains, and of course, an inheritor of a great rune. Worse yet, I hear old Godric's acquired a ferocious new toy to graft. So, prepare for the worst. What's the matter? Aren't you supposed to be earning your place at the Round Table Hold? Then you must face Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale. For without a great rune, you will not be granted audience. With the two fingers in the inner chamber. What's the matter? Aren't you supposed to be earning your place at the Round? Then you must face, for without a great rune with the two finger.
person lived. You must have seen your share of battle. I am your, as you might recall, hunter of bloody fingers, tarnished, held in thrall by cessblood. Zealots who stalk their own. You stay the path. You're certain to face more of them. Just remember, no kinship with their ilk remains. Their madness precludes it. Don't let your emotions stay your blade. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again. If fate permits. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again. If fate permits.
Thank you. should just help yourself to a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief!
The gods demand repentance! Cough up your coin! All of it!
Well...